Hey everybody, welcome to the Brutal Stipes channel. Like and subscribe. Here's my drum solo. This is how you do a gravity roll. Alright? You have your fingers like this, right? And then you just pretty much go like that with it. Over the rim. So, it should make that when you do it. So that's a little bit of a drum solo, you know. Here's another type of solos people like to do. It's kind of like chill, kind of groove kind of feel. I've never really tried this style, so bear with me here. Here's some math core, alright? Math core is pretty much music that is divided in increments that are not normally used in, it's like a bunch of time signatures put together, but you have to keep up with the metronome that you're using. So it's considered a beat, you know, like this. Like, for instance, here's the... be like, and then deathcore is pretty much like his breakdowns, but you have to add some death metal. It'll be like... Death metal is just straight up. Drums are really fun to play. If you don't play an instrument, just play it for fun, you know? Well, that was the drum solo. I hope you guys enjoyed.